And suppose there are other worlds.
And our second game was...
Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater.
What was it? You know what it was?
So...
We could not just even close.
Somewhere else, right? Because
I don't know.
I think there was something before Brawlhalla.
That's why we need to go out there and find out.
James, about what?
Sitting here won't change a thing.
It makes sense since you go college.
It's the same old stuff.
The guy.
If you're gonna do that,
so let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately. Have you?
Friends.
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here,
too many people, okay?
I probably would have never thought of this.
Yes, right now.
Okay.
What game you play?
Sora.
Sherlock.
Yeah.
You?
What is it? I'll try to add you.
Their destinies become intertwined, but remain a part
okay.
of each other's lives.
Okay, it's
no
on. Even though I turned it off earlier.
What are you talking about?
Oh, this isn't working out for them.
I need to hear you. You're about me, share your.
What?
Trying to reach 100k subscribers for my channel, I'll make Minecraft roleplay Brawlhalla supernatural stuff.
Well, that was annoying.
Yeah.
Okay, back to where I started. That was really hot.
I'm trying to make a dubstep song.
But
me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Yeah.
Well, that's what I'm doing right now.
I don't know, but yeah.
That sounds cool.
Who's on the phone? Yeah.
Just the way you say yeah. Yeah. That was perfect.
Well.
Wow, perfect imitation. Not a difference in sight. Not a difference in my ear. No difference in my mind. I can hear, I can hear.
Ah, funny.
Oh, well, I guess that explains why
actually,
some of that's broken.
Can I actually know what that is that's making that sound? Are you purposely doing that? Sounds like, when you get a haircut and the razor's just right next to your ear. Yeah,
you mean my headset? You mean that one? Watch my head, sir.
Don't you dare just draw one scribbled line and scrape my hair off. I look like a dumb person.
Wait, is that your writer? Do you know it's a writer? Actually, I might do that.
This is hilarious.
It's me a good idea.
Don't sting your finger. You got left.
Yeah.
It's like a beetle in the background of a base, just with its wings just flapping.
Show me your stuff.
Doesn't that sound like just like some bugs right in your ear, or razors right at your ear?
Maybe. Yeah, you're actually close to that.
I don't like it. It sounds weird.
It is weird.
If I knew what it was, maybe it wouldn't sound weird because I know what it would be.
Okay. Have a guess what that sound is.
I don't know what's going on, it just sounds weird.
I think you've gotten stronger, But odds are, you're still no match.
Maybe be able to talk to the person.
We took them on 3-1 last time.
Get a
you whipped us all. Well, I guess Kyrie can always count on him.
Oh yeah, I might do that on the PS4.
What?
Here you go.
I did something I shouldn't have.
Let's get it!
Make.
Yeah, good. For some. To Texas. Howdy, folks. I like trip down, Dan Drama, trip down to Texas. Yeah!
Imagine this.
You ready?
Walk in. And all of you here.
It's like everything vibrating.
Nice. Oh yeah.
Everything vibrating. Sherry already knows this.
Just as you.
Remember, I'll tell you one word and you'll already know what I mean. Vibrate.
Sex dungeon.
I'm playing Borderlands 2. There's nothing nothing weird about weapons.
Wait.
Sorry to say, but I gave your identity away.
I did that all the time.
The time. I finished your sentence.
Yeah.
We like finishing our.
Oh, finishing our.
No, Timmy Tonga's. Of course. Timmy Tonga's.
Oh. That's that cool weapon.
Good job, you get a point. I don't know what for, you get a point.
That sounds up.
Okay, so I got this.
This is it.
Have you?
I never paid it, but I actually downloaded it.
There are weapons with red lettering as in description that do special things, okay? You get what I mean? Like if you see a gun with red lettering, it can do a special thing.
You're going
down! Okay.
This monkey is a good touch, but when I'm bad, I'm bad. It's red lettering. And you wanna know what the gun does?
What does it do? Yeah.
I gotta get it to trigger again. It takes a while. Yeah.
I just don't remember how I did it.
Holy.
I'll tell you when I get working, okay?
Okay. Oh god.
Yeah, that sounded annoying for me.
It's a vibrator.
Oh my.
You can turn your controller into a vibrator.
Oh, I get what you mean now.
Stop thinking of things. We know what you're thinking of. Stop thinking of things.
I was playing Call of Duty 4 on one of my friend's SharePoint. Made a lot of noise, it went
okay, and when I get the gun vibrating, it doesn't stop.
Oh my god.
It never stops unless you switch a weapon or like pause or something like that, that would stop the game. Or just switch to a different weapon, something like that. But yeah, it literally just turns the controller into a vibrator.
Well, I guess I'm alone. Once again.
Sounds like a your mother. Yeah.
Are you listening?
Yes.
Do you hear anything?
Yeah. George, you know?
What do you hear?
It sounds like it's just...
No, it just keeps at that level and just that's all. It just keeps vibrating. It'll never stop vibrating the controller. I don't know how these motors can handle themselves vibrating this much. I don't think it's supposed to anyway. It's like, I don't know. You think it would get hot? You think the controller would get hot after a while?
The
motors and the controller.
Don't know, to be honest.
You're trying not to be honest? Oh, be honest. I'm not even moving the mic thing, but touching it, it just moves it.
Oh god.
For what? You're thinking of things, I told you not to.
I'm not thinking of things.
I'm Captain, and if you win,
I get to share the Palpu with Kairi.
Huh?
Deal? The winner gets to share a Palpu with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay. On my count.
Tell me, what does it actually sound like?
Sounds sorry.
Oh god, oh god, my ears very buzzed up. My ear feels funny now.
because it was touching the part where is like the mic, and then it was vibrating across the wire into the set into my ear. It's just like, I mean, it never stops vibrating. I don't know. I mean, there is ways to stop it on purpose or accident.
That's easy.
Can you believe they put that in the game?
Yeah.
So what you do when you get it, all you have to do in Sanctuary, which is the place, you have to go to Miss Moxie's thing, you gotta pay her $1,000, not $100, get enough money to do it, pay her a lot of money, trust me, it's a lot, then you'll get a vibrator gun, then you aim down the scopes and then let go and it starts vibrating.
I am questioning you now.
I'm not doing anything.
Well, about the guns and aim, the vibrator.
You're questioning me, though.
I am questioning the vibrator.
I wouldn't be in a party if I was just doing something, I would tell you that. Especially with you.
Oh. Are you trying to say too specific?
I'm not doing something. I wouldn't be in the party if I was.
Well, it's called multitasking.
Well, I'd be very silent, but I'm not very silent!
Well, it's not like saying why you talk too much. Just saying.
I wonder if I can just play the game like this. And always... Yeah, perfect. I'm just gonna play the game like this. That's perfect. Yeah, definitely. Nothing will go wrong with that. Not like it'll fall out my hand with it vibrating so much. Them.
Well, they are they are the obstacles.
What about yourself? Isn't that enough? Isn't that enough obstacle? Okay, my hand is very, very tingly, okay? Kind of annoying. And then they just drove off with me, and I just died.
How's that helpful?
I didn't say it was gonna be helpful. Okay, I can't set the controller anywhere without it falling off. What do I do?
That's just plain old cheating.
What do I hold it?
But my hands are so tingly. just feel like little spikes just pop, 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 pop.
Glitch control Yuda?
Yes, I know. They haven't had the checkpoint.
Okay, now that's a dirty controller. The damn controller vibrating, just slowly scooching its way to my crotch. I didn't do a thing. It did.
It did everything on its own.
Okay, do you think it'd be a good idea to crush myself? No, I went out! I went out! Perfect. Now we'll have ninja turkey for dinner.
Ninja breakfast.
Oh my god, it keeps vibrating even if I die. It's still vibrating. It's not non-stop.
Well,
it's not gonna stop.
You did pick up the vibrator.
I broke the controller. I think I broke the controller. I don't know, or the game itself, I don't know, something. Oh my... Oh yeah! I'm in a party.
Well, that was obvious.
I don't know if it'll work. As in, it'll allow you to see it, but if I start SharePlay and if you join, then it allows you to do it. If you want to, Reaper,
yeah.
Join it, and it allows you to do it. Allows you to connect and all. Then you should be able to see my game. See me playing.
I already know what SharePlay does. Have you done good Wi-Fi? Well, staying there.
Are you connected?
I'm not sure yet. It's on the beautiful way.
Processing? Processing what?
Oh, I...
Processing data, why do I have to wait? There's nothing that...
Well, he left the suit.
Cannot join SharePoint. God damn it.
That was the same problem with me, but he tried to invite me to something. That's twice now, it turns out that.
Something on your end is not yet a man.
That does not look anything good like a car. There we go. Still doesn't look good.
But the Commodore Sherpa, it's like this. But I want to do SharePlay!
No. Just no.
Please get me in!
Stop scaring! Stop! Set my customers on fire! I'll deal with them myself!
No, you won't! That siren fire, they will burn!
Burning them. I'll deal with them myself and squish them in a what's it called? Hydraulic press.
Yeah.
A little hydraulic press that crushes cars. Only put the bandit car inside there. With the enemy inside. Oh! I didn't know I had dimensional skin. Damn. I have also iridium metal. New.
Sir!
Magic marker.
The building's on fire! But everyone's done the burn!
Dos. Uno. Go.
I'm not dealing with it today. I don't care. Nope.
It's St. John Wick they get in Fortnite.
Hey, does he have a name? Does he have a name? And don't you dare press no.
His name is Cade.
Does he actually have a name? The person or the animated thing?
Yeah, no.
Engineer from Team Fortress 2.
LOL!
Okay,
no one cares.
Okay, that name.
I'll have to figure out how to get across myself. No drunken rake toads. No glaring screens. No talking. Alright, I've got two days of things.
Oh god. Someone done a video of engineer. Singing the Flintstone theme, but nope. Oh god.
Something wrong?
Oh god.
Turkey ninjas here to save the day. But I said so. But I said so. But turkey ninja. No, turkey ninja. Don't you get it, turkey ninja? Fine. Nah, turkey ninja is here to save the day.
That is funny.
I will show you a screenshot if you don't believe that I'm turkey ninja.
So that is turkey ninja. Ninja, the movie.
Look at.
I am looking at.
You got the kind of problem with me being the turkey ninja?
Nope.
Okay.
I think I've got a problem with him being a real turkey.
Dr. Hunter.
I have KFC once.